Right, no problem. Zero viewers right now. I'm coming back on screen. Right. Fix the camera angle a little bit. We got more of me, at least like 50% more of me in the screen, which is good. And I am gonna probably exit this game. Is a good stopping point there. And I'm gonna do probably like a few minutes of something else. Smash Brothers? Huh. Yeah, let's do some Smash Brothers. Oh God, I hope this isn't a huge update. I have the option to start software, so we're gonna do that. Yep, haven't played this in a while either. Let's smash! Let's do it.
Start the battle.
Hold up. And I usually like to be cheap. Yeah. All right. Let's do it.
Three, two, one.
Come
go.
Get some. Definitely not.
Yeah.
oh, she's doing some kind of special. It's not gonna be good for me. Got a banana. We're gonna use it. Yeah, this flower thing. Get out of here. Get out of here. I got spirit. Might as well just die. Hold you! You were gonna anyways. You're level 3. I'm apparently better than that. Oh. Oh. Ugh. It was inevitable. Fine. My turn with the sword. Stabby stab stab! Get out of here! Getcha! Alright, so maybe increase the level to 4 so I don't feel like a total noob. Oh, okay. This is the part that humbles me good. The CP would be good to be, but these challengers will get me every time. See? See what I say every goddamn time. Alright, I got room. Time for one more. One more. Stop the battle. And I am going to speak again because I am predictable. Am I saying that right? She. She. Because it's actually, you know, she. But I guess she identifies as a he.
3, 2, 1, go!
Defending right off the bat. Huh? I'm scared. I'm scared. Right, come on. Come on. I don't think I'm gonna win this one. Oh, sweetie. Ah. And now I am. Well, thank you, Wayne, for letting me come over and play some games. Thank you all for tuning in, letting me catch up on my games. And now I'm off to Indianapolis. I think I'm heading to Cincinnati. Yes, heading to Cincinnati now. So I'm going to get my whole rig packed up. Those of you